Prison Break Season 5, cast, characters, plot and everything else you need to know about the reboot. Michael Scofield is coming back from the dead in 2017. Back in 2010, a year after Prison Break originally wrapped, series lead Wentworth Miller implied that the show was unlikely to return. I feel as though we told the story we intended to tell. That's something that's very rare in television, that you're allowed closure, and we were. You can understand the sentiment, since series finale The Final Break had left Miller's character aesthetically pleasing, plentifully tattooed architect Michael Scofield dead and buried. 5 years on and Miller was re-teamed with his former co-star and screen sibling Dominic Purcell on The Flash. Purcell was heatwave, fiery familiar of Miller's Captain Cold on the superhero series, and their reunion sparked, no pun intended, new interest in Prison Break. I think the studio always wanted to at some point revisit Prison Break, but at some point Wentworth kind of semi-retired from the business. Shooting was originally announced as penning the first episode of the revival, now known as Prison Break, Resurrection, and was said to be crafting a series Bible for the remainder of the season. Sarah Wayne Callies, giving us another update on the revival in February 2016, later suggested that Shooting would be writing all 9 episodes, but in fact, he's joined by Dominion creator Vaughn Wilmot and Mike Horowitz of Burn Notice. Prison Break air dates, when will it air? Filming on the new episodes was scheduled for the spring of 2016 once Purcell and Miller had wrapped on the first season of Legends of Tomorrow, a new spin-off from The Flash in which the pair were also series regulars, Busy Boys. Prison Break Season 5 will launch on Fox in the US. The premiere date, April 4, 2017, as part of the network's mid-season schedule. It'll land in the UK on April 10 at 9 PM on Fox UK, just 6 days after its US premiere. Keep watching live news, please subscribe for more updates.